up lovely people, I hope you are doing amazing just like me. Sunday wala din hai, subah ke baj rahe hain 5:50 and we are up for the ride. Jaisa ki pichle vlog mein hum log baat kar rahe the ki Sunday wale din hame kahin ride karna hai, to hum logon ne tank bag lagane ki prakriya chalu kar di thi. So right now we are riding to a very beautiful place and the place is Paradeep. Ride ka ek bada hi special occasion hai. XBHP ka 16th anniversary hai and we are riding to Paradeep for that. And there are a lot of bikers coming up. So stay tuned for all the action.
Surprised, chok gaye. Bike se seedha ghar kaise? So hua yu ki I checked my camera angle before riding, then I geared up and I started riding. And ghar aake ye pata chala ki there was a jerk after a few distance from my home. And usme kya hua? Jo camera ka mount hota hai, uska ek screw hota hai. That became a little loose, because of which the camera tilted down a bit and aapko most of the footage mein bike or a fuel tank and speedometer and that windscreen ye sab dekhne ko mil raha hai. And I accept it's a mistake. Maine overconfidence se aur kahin pe ruk ke angle check nahi kiya. It's a good lesson learned. Next time se I'll definitely apply it. But for this, आपके भाई को स्टोरी टेलिंग आती है तो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू गाइस वेयर ऑल डिड वी गो टू ड्यूरिंग द रीसेंट राइड टू पारादीप फॉर द 16th एनिवर्सरी ऑफ XBHP. सो अभी व्लॉग कंटिन्यू करते हैं. पहले हम लोग गए मीटअप पॉइंट पे जो कि है हमारा OMP स्क्वायर पे एंड इट वाज अबाउट 1 or 2 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम माय प्लेस. मीटअप का कारण ये था कि सब लोग ग्रुप हो जाएं पहले, देन वी विल कंटिन्यू टू पारादीप. सो वी टुक द पारादीप स्टेट हाईवे विच इज फ्रॉम OMP स्ट्रेट through Tirtol and stuff. So वहाँ से हम लोग गए.
So here we are slowly catching up with the pack and I am riding at the last because I am waiting for some other riders as well. Now that's one amazing couple riding very safe with us. That's the beauty of XBHP. Have stopped once more and the reason is obvious because bhookh lagi thi. We have been up since 5 o'clock in the morning and abhi tak kuch khaya nahi tha. So what we'll be doing is we'll be having some breakfast, quick breakfast, not heavy. Thoda sa kuch khake again we'll hit the roads once more. So stay tuned. तो ब्रेकफास्ट हो गया है ख़त्म एंड आफ्टर एवरी वन इज डन विद ब्रेकफास्ट वी विल बी हेडिंग आउट टू पारादीप स्ट्रेट अवे विदाउट टेकिंग एनी मोर स्टॉप्स बिकॉज इट्स ऑलरेडी 8 o'clock एंड गर्मी से पहले हम लोग पहुँच जाना चाहते हैं सो दैट वी कैन विजिट डिफरेंट प्लेसेस. प्लान तो वही है.
कितना देती है?
So far so good. Amazing weather, amazing people, amazing ride. So I'm trying to catch up with Sajal bhai and I'm going to show you something. So that's Sajal bhai on his NS200 with the XBHP flag, making us all proud. So we have to take a left from this junction and Paradeep is just 8 more kilometers. Yaar ye right to shuru hone se pehle khatam ho gaya. Koi baat nahi, short ride tha so that everyone could come and get together. So we have entered Paradeep and we are going inside the city right now. Beautiful weather, I must say. However, thoda dhool zyada ud raha hai. The reason being that Paradeep mein port hai Odisha ka, to sara jo coal and other raw materials hote hain wo yahan pe aate hain, dock hote hain. तो उसकी वजह से थोड़ा कोल्ड डस्ट ज़्यादा आता है. बट देन अगेन द सिटी हैज इट्स ओन ब्यूटी एंड वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर हाउ ब्यूटीफुल दिस सिटी इज.
ब्रेकफास्ट खत्म होने के बाद वी कंटिन्यूड द राइड एंड स्ट्रेट अवे वी रीच्ड पारादीप विद इन समवेयर अराउंड 1 or 1.5 hours प्रोबेबली. एंड जाते ही द फर्स्ट प्लेस दैट वी विजिटेड वॉज द बीच, पारादीप बीच. वहां पे हम लोग गए थे.
To mislead, this is all you need. Be your everything, yeah, I'll be your everything. Still too soon to feel, please just say it's real. More than just a thrill, not just in it for the thrill. I'm in it for the love, cause love it needs to touch it. You're pressing on my body, babe, let me tell you something.
So we all are getting up to leave the beach right now. As I said, it's too windy. So abhi hum log ja rahe hain towards the Indian Oil factory. Wahan pe beach thoda acha hai, thoda secluded hai and wahan pe bike park karenge, thoda time spend karenge. Wahan pe bahut calm rehta hai beach. Now the high tide is going on, so yahan pe bahut zara wind beh raha hai and it's quite a bit dangerous as well. So abhi hum log jayenge wahan pe and after that we'll be heading out to the aquarium. And let's see how it is. I'll keep you guys posted. Stay tuned.
Don't want to mislead. This is all you need.
The sculptures are beautiful. Wow, I hope you can see them.
I'm in it for the love, cause love it needs to touch it. You're pressing on my body, babe, let me tell you something. I'm in it for the love, cause love it needs to touch it. You're pressing on my body, babe, let me tell you something. I'm in it for the love.
So after the beach, where we went was the marine aquarium, and I had heard about the aquarium for the very first time. कि हमारे ओडिशा में भी एक ऐसा marine aquarium है. And to my surprise, going inside that marine aquarium was equally amazing because that was so well maintained and the most attracting thing about the aquarium was that it had air condition in it, and we were there in the scorching humidity and heat, so getting inside the AC was a big relief for us. And equally amazing were the species of fish and other aquatic animals that were kept in the aquarium, and there was a dedicated guide to explain us what the species were, their food habits and stuff. It was very interesting inside there. The entry fees for the marine aquarium was somewhere around 15 rupees per person, and for me it was a little higher because I had my video camera with me, so 70 rupees charged for that, which is totally okay, and 15 rupees for me going inside it, so total around 85 rupees the ticket was for entering inside the aquarium. So enjoy what all we saw at the aquarium next.
Right now we are at the Paradeep Museum, Marine Museum rather, I'm sorry. So we are at the Marine Museum and we'll be going inside in a few moments. I'm not sure if camera is allowed or not. I'll ask around, and if camera is allowed, I'll show you guys around what it's there to explore inside the museum. Otherwise, I'll just have to sum it up after I come back from the museum. So stay tuned. So I'm back from exploring the Paradeep Port Museum, and it's very beautiful. All the artifacts are maintained very well. So anyone who's interested in learning old Indian Navy, about the old Indian Coast Guard, about the heritage of the Paradeep Port, how trade used to happen, can come over here. And let's be very clear about it, photography is not allowed. So that's obvious, we have to respect that. So right now we are heading to some place where we can have lunch. After that we'll be heading to the port or Nehru Bangla, as it'll be planned. We do not know as of now if we are being allowed to the port or not, so stay tuned. So we are right now at a restaurant called Ocean Grove, and we have ordered food for all of us because we were damn hungry, and after eating we'll decide where to head on to, probably the port or Nehru Bangla depending upon the plan, because we are still trying to get access to the port. So if that works out, we'll go to the port, otherwise we'll head on to Nehru Bangla. We'll spend some time there, and after that probably we'll head back home. So that's the plan as of now. So right now, pet puja, bhook bahut lagi hai.
So after having food at Ocean Grove, we went straight ahead to Nehru Bangla, where we found the Nehru Bangla to be just a dilapidated building. I personally didn't like it very much because there was nothing else to see, but that was a personal opinion. Many people do find it beautiful, and I totally agree with them, no issues in that, but I did not find quite anything interesting out there. However, the park in which Nehru Bangla is located, it's very beautifully maintained, very good trees around there, very nice plants around there, and flowers, beautiful flowers, so one can go ahead and enjoy. What was more interesting to me was the rock beach aside Nehru Bangla, wherein we found huge rocks aside the beach, and the sound of the sea waves, you know, colliding with those rocks was amazing. And it's not a naturally created rock beach, it's created by the government of Odisha, because the sea was corroding the place nearby Nehru Bangla. That's why they put huge rocks so that it stops the sea from corroding it. One more interesting thing out there was the sea mouth where the river Mahanadi was meeting the Bay of Bengal, and it was amazing. By that time the sun had lowered down and we were having cool breeze brushing against our faces. We were having a jolly good time talking to each other, taking pictures as much as possible, and having refreshments from Nehru Park. So that was all about visiting Nehru Park. You guys can see the next shots what all we did there.
That's the CBR 650R 2019 version.
beautiful motorcycle. A Honda is a Honda after all. You say that the motorcycle is interesting, agreed, but the man riding it is even more interesting. That's Tapas Rana for you. Amazing guy. So this is how the CBR 650R 2019 version comes to life. Beautiful console. Amazing. Let's see if we can take a small ride of it. So right now we are just beside the sea. Wow, what a scenic place this is. Truly amazing. I hope you can see the sea. Fuck! Wow! Beautiful! Isn't it amazing how motorcycles can take you to places where you wouldn't have come otherwise? Wow, wow, wow!
After spending some time at the rock beach, there was a new place that we heard of, that was the fishing jetty. So it was nothing but a parking lot for fishing jetties, and I personally had never seen so huge number of fishing jetties at one place. So basically it's a parking lot for all those fishing jetties, and wahanpe they pay a small price and they park their jetties, and every day they venture out to the sea for fishing and come back and park it there again. So you could see thousands of fishing jetties parked, and wahan pe maintenance kaam bhi chalta hai jetties ka. So check it out. That was all about the 16th XBHP anniversary ride to Paradeep, and video kafi lamba ho chuka hai. I know that, I'm sorry guys, because sab kuch dikhana tha mujhe acche se. So video ko aur zyada lamba nahi karte hain. I hope you like this video, and if you do so, then please do like, share and subscribe to my channel Biker Imperfect for more such amazing motorcycling content. You can also connect with me on Instagram and Facebook @biker.imperfect. Abhi screen pe ID aa raha hoga. Till the next video, this is Biker Imperfect signing off. Ride safe, ride with gears, live your dreams. Boom.